The most wanted Apple product after the iPhone 14 is the brand new MacBook Air with a whole new design. Well, we have some great news today as there's been a big leak of a 14-inch display report telling us this is coming to the new 2022 MacBook Air. Let me tell you all the details behind this and, of course, as per usual, I'll give you the latest on specs and the MacBook Air release date and price as well. But let's get started with what we have with the current MacBook Air. Well, it's been over a year since we had an update to the MacBook Air. The biggest change we saw in that last model was the new Apple Silicon M1 chipset put inside and also the cooling fan being removed from the model. But this year, in 2022, some big changes are expected even further than what we got with the M1 MacBook Air. And the best way to start is with a report showing a new MacBook is coming. So, a new report has just dropped in about more details for the design of the new MacBook Air coming in 2022. The report is coming from Min-Chi Kuo, who has reported that the new MacBook is set to be the first to have an actual screen size upgrade since the very first generation MacBook Air with a 13-inch display. The report says instead of a 13.3-inch display, we will now actually have a 13.6-inch display, what makes this MacBook Air closer to a 14-inch panel. The report does mention that there is a new 15-inch MacBook Air also on its way, what I will talk about in my larger MacBook Air video. However, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification button to get more details on this. But going back to the 14-inch MacBook Air model, with this screen size change, it does confirm that a whole new design is on its way since we've had the current design from 2018. The actual screen technology in behind this actual new display, we've been told, will be very similar to what we have in the current MacBook Air, what's the same we have in the 13-inch MacBook Pro. So basically what this means, no mini LED technology would be put inside this MacBook Air, as it will increase the price of this model, and we don't really want that. However, do remember that Apple have better screens in their higher tier technology, just like the 12.9-inch iPad Pro having mini LED and no other iPads having this. Or another example is with iPhones, only the Pro models get the ProMotion 120Hz display refresh rate. But back to the MacBook Air, it is very exciting to hear this news that a slightly larger display is coming, and it definitely confirms that we are going to be getting a brand new MacBook Air, but still it will be in a small form factor like we have right now. So like a few of my other videos, just a quick note here. With any of these leaks, even up to the new MacBook Air's release date that I find and show you guys, a lot of previous leaks for other Apple products have come true, but there are sometimes some that get misinterpreted based on the facts that leakers have been told. I can only present to you what I have been told and shown. No leak or rumor is 100% true until we see the final MacBook Air being officially shown from Apple. However, if you are like me and if you're watching this video, then you're as curious as I am in knowing what the next generation MacBook Air is going to be like and want to know what the latest leaks and rumors are, no matter what they tell us.
So, just quickly guys, this channel recently got over 350,000 subscribers, what's absolutely amazing. So in celebration of this, I am doing a giveaway right now on this channel for this. It is for a MacBook Air, and this MacBook Air here is the 8-core GPU option with 512GB of storage, and I'm going to be giving this away to one lucky subscriber when we get over 400,000 subscribers. And all you need to do to enter into this international giveaway is put down in the comments below of what Apple gear or what technology gear you're planning to buy in 2022. And when we get over that 400,000 subscribers marker, I'll be creating a video on this channel announcing who the winner is. So if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to this channel and also hit that notification bell right now. Now, just quickly, I do want to mention there are lots of scammers, there are lots of spammers, a lot of them impersonating myself, and they're telling you to WhatsApp you or to WhatsApp them or to Telegram them. Ignore them completely or report them, because this is not me. Like you've heard from me here, I'll be making a video when we get over 400,000 subscribers announcing any kind of giveaway on this channel, and it will definitely be this time for this MacBook Air here. Well, with that out of the way guys, let's return back to the video.
So, release date. As we've now had the March event called Peak Performance, what focused mainly on the Mac Studio, on the Mac side of things, obviously we did have the iPhone SE and the new iPad Air, this means the next event is WWDC. But at this event, we're expecting to see the new Mac Pro, and maybe talks about the M2 generation, what will be put into Macs throughout the next 2 years. With that, it's expected the MacBook Air will probably be one of the first devices to actually get one of the M2 chipsets inside it, and it's most likely it'll be coming out for this year in October or November time, as by this point the M1 MacBook Air will be approaching 2 years old and could do with a wanted upgrade. As already mentioned before, Min-Chi Kuo agrees with this and has said the MacBook Air is coming later on in 2022, and generally for the last few years we've had a Mac event always around the time just after the iPhone launch, so this tends to be in October and November time. For the official date of an event or when the MacBook Air will officially be in our hands, it's a little too early to say at this point, but everything is pointing towards between mid-October to mid-November time this year. And of course, the second we know when the actual Apple event is, it's most likely we will know the time of when we'll be able to get the MacBook Air in our hands. So make sure you subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get further updates on the MacBook Air. But moving on, let's do a summary of what the 2022 MacBook Air is going to give us with its prices. So first of all, the actual display. It's going to be a 13.3 LED Retina display with a resolution of 2560 by 1600. Now, right away, the first thing you might have noticed, it's not a ProMotion display, so it does not mean it has a adaptive refresh rate. This is not going to be inside the new MacBook Air. It's going to be a standard 60 Hz panel inside it, very similar to what we had with the MacBook Air M1 and like the likes of, say, the 13-inch MacBook Pro as well. So basically, no big changes there, just as normal LED Retina display inside this MacBook Air M2. For storage, it is likely it's going to be very similar to what we have right now, so 256GB, 512, 1TB and 2TB storage options. There will be that brand new M2 chipset inside it, and it is likely, according to the latest leaks, what I will cover more in other videos, to be an 8-core CPU and also a 10-core GPU at the moment. There will also be the option again of 8GB or 16GB of RAM to pick for your MacBook Air. The actual design is going to be a completely new design, as you can see here. It's likely it's going to be a little bit more thinner than the MacBook Air we have right now, but we're also going to be getting colors as a first, according to some of the latest leaks and rumors. But it will be made out of aluminium, and there will still be two USB-C Thunderbolt 4 ports on one side, and also those Thunderbolt 4 ports will be also compatible with USB 4. The new design, what I just spoke about, the new colours ranges that are coming out for it will be blue, green, red, silver, yellow, orange and purple, what are the exact same colours that we got with the iMac M1. It's also likely we've been told that there's going to be a center stage webcam in the middle of the new MacBook Air, what will be a 12 megapixel camera. Battery life is going to be the same what we're getting right now, so up to 18 hours if you use it well. And then prices wise, it looks likely that it's going to be very similar to what we have right now, with 256GB starting at $999, 512GB at $1,249, 1TB at $1,499, and 2TB at $1,849. Now, obviously, all these specs that I've just shown you here are based on what we know at the moment. This could change in the future. But next, for my wishes for the MacBook Air. My wish is to do with the colours. So we've seen some great colours in the comp sets and renders that you're looking at right here, but also there are some rumours and leaks to say that the new MacBook Air is going to have all these multiple different colours that are going to be very similar to the iMac and the iPad Air, for example. However, I would like to still have the ability to buy a silver, a gold or a space grey MacBook Air like we can right now. But those are my thoughts and my current wish for the MacBook Air. However, let me know your thoughts if you agree with having this kind of choice or not. also at the same time write in the comments what your wishes would be for the new MacBook Air in 2022. Well guys, it's time to wrap up this video, so if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like the video, and at the same time, if you want to hear the latest Apple news, reviews and comparisons, please make sure to hit the subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Until next time guys, I'll see you soon. Bye.